order to join the North American Free Trade Agreement, the Mexican government reversed the hard-fought victories of the revolution by rewriting Article 27 of their constitution, which guaranteed land distribution to the poor.
Bury the past, rob us blind, and leave nothing behind!
As a result, the communal lands could be taken from the indigenous and sold to the highest bidding multinational corporation. Because these lands are vital to their way of life, the people of Chiapas felt they had only one choice.
Nuestra disyuntiva no es entre la guerra o la paz, sino entre una vida digna o una vida indigna.